This video presents a solution how you can detect and compensate tolerances individually for each workpiece carrier using ArtiMinds Robot Programming Suite in combination with ArtiMinds Learning and Analytics for Robots. This helps to reduce the cycle time of your robot programs while also making them more robust. In the following exemplary application, a force-controlled robot has the job to insert electronic components into a printed circuit board placed on a moving conveyor belt. As it turns out, however, the individual carrier's differing production tolerances hampered the automation of this process. In the initial production run, the process is not yet optimized, and ArtiMinds LAR begins to gather data to lay the foundation for later data-driven optimization. Every carrier is scanned so that it is possible to assign the data to the individual carriers. Since carriers of this kind are often sourced from different suppliers and are subject to constant wear and tear, there can be large tolerances between them. To determine the individual carrier-specific optimal start point is usually not economically feasible, even for an expert in robotics. ArtiMinds LAR helps by accurately recording every single of the robot movements as well as sensor data during program execution. The acquired data can be visualized easily in various plots, as for example in this 3D plot of the robot's spike surge aggregated over the recorded runs. With this data, the user can now perform various analyses. Here, a start endpoint analysis is used to determine the individual optimal start position for the force-controlled surge. The points in gray show the current start positions of the force-controlled surge, while the points in green show the results of the individual surges. That is, the positions where the robot successfully conducted the respective insertion. The purple point shows the average of all detected insertion positions, and therefore the optimal starting point for the force-controlled surge. Looking at the coordinates, you will see that the unoptimized starting point is often up to 1.5 millimeters away from the optimal starting point. This difference has led to long surge processes. With only a small data set, a significant improvement of the insertion process can be realized, resulting in a time saving of up to 50% or 3 seconds per carrier. The more data ArtiMinds LAR has at its disposal, the better the result, so that the cycle time of the force-controlled surge is minimized, or at best, the surge itself is not necessary at all. The optimization is possible without intervention in production processes, as the software records the required data in the background during execution. By using ArtiMinds Learning and Analytics for Robots, you are able to minimize the cycle time of your insertion process while also making the process more robust.